Uy, ¿qué tal? Hey guys, today I'm going to be having fruits. I have a custard apple here and a mango. I love mangoes so much. It's always been my favorite fruit until I moved to Egypt. Now this is my favorite fruit. Sorry, mango. No, I'm kidding. I love mangoes. And I also have takis. Luhit. I haven't had these before, so I'm looking forward to trying them. And I also got chamoy. I love chamoy. It's a Mexican sauce. It's sweet, spicy, sour. It has tamarind in it. So yeah, it's really good. I've been eating this fruit a lot since I moved to Egypt. It's so freaking good, oh my God. I've had this in the US once, but it was very bland. But here, oh, it's so freaking sweet. I love it. All right, I'm gonna start with the custard apple. Bismillah. Look at this goodness. It's so sweet, so soft. It has a black seed inside. Has a big black seed. I don't know if you can see it, but so freaking bomb. So sweet, it's so soft. It's like peach, but it's a lot softer and a lot sweeter. So freaking bomb. Look at that. So freaking good. It's really sweet. Look at that. It melts in the mouth. Mm-hmm. So good. So good. It's really soft, sweet. It's like a pear, but a lot softer and creamier. Look at that. It has like little pods. So freaking amazing. Oh my God, it's so delicious. Messy to eat, but it's good. Worth it. Now let's go ahead and have the mango. I hope it's not rotten because I've had it for a while. Look at that. Look at this. So soft and so sweet. Mm-hmm. Spicy. Ooh, sour. So sour. Really good. So good. Mm-hmm. Very sour and spicy. Mm-hmm. I love dakis. Mm-hmm. This is going to be weird, but why not? Look at that. I love tacos. So good. Mango is so sweet. The mango is so good with chamoy, not so much with takis. That was so freaking good. Oh my God, I really enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching.